Hey guys, what's up? It is Wednesday, and I need to go get my hair trimmed. I got a coupon to get a free haircut and beard trim from Millennium Barbershop. So I'm gonna go get that done because I am interviewing Jackie Black Lacquer from YouTube, and she's always looking right. So, I gotta be looking right. So we're gonna go get this trimmed and everything. I also need to get over to the DMV and stuff like that. It's definitely a upload day for me. A lot of the videos that are uploading today are videos from the past weekend. Videos of things that are going on with me right now. So, Dab, you wanna go with me? What is all that noise? I think it was that big raggedy tour bus that just went by with a boatload of, tourists. All right. Yes, I want to go. It's really hot in here, and you never turn the air conditioner on. No, I never do. So, sorry. So, are you going or what? Yeah, I'm going. Do I need one of them damn tap cards to get on the metro? No, you don't. All right then, let's go. What you keep looking at me for? Hey guys, what's up? So I just walked out of my apartment and you really cannot walk anywhere here in Southern California and not see a homeless person. Actually, you see lots of homeless people. And if you guys aren't here in Los Angeles, I'm sure it made national news as well. Los Angeles was ranked the meanest city in the nation for homeless people. This guy is in a wheelchair. I really can't see who that is. It might be Frank. I'm not really, really sure. Anyway, it's funny how Los Angeles says they're doing all they can to help homeless people. They have this whole homeless initiative. But many people, just like myself, view this homeless initiative as the police just cracking down and putting homeless people in jail. And where this is taking place is down on the Skid Row area. So down on the Skid Row area is where you see the biggest problems. And the Skid Row area, of course, is where they're doing all the billion-dollar lofts where all the richy rich and fancy people are moving in. So of course, homeless people, they have to go. Hey, what's up guys? So I'm in Los Angeles, just got off the bus. I'm gonna head to the new Millennium Barber Shop on Wilshire. And this is what I look like now. I should be looking pretty good when I come out for, we'll let you guys decide what that is. All right, bye. Hey guys, what's up? So this is the La Brea Tar Pits. Well, I'm actually right outside right now. Pretty neat, huh? So anyway, and you can see where the tar actually comes up in the streets here. That's what these cars are running through. Anyway, so I just finished having lunch. Y'all like my new look? Told you guys I had to look sexy for Jackie tonight. So, anyway, got the haircut, got something to eat. Now I need to get over to the DMV. I am going out tonight to another free party, open bar, a BPM event that I found. Actually, me and Andy get the emails for it, so they invited us again. So I'll do another pickup video once I get to my next location. You guys like the new look? Bye.
Hey y'all, well, we finally made it back out of the heat and exhaustion I think I'm just going about to pass out, y'all. Woo!
Deb?
Oh, Kenji, it's too hot out there.
He is so full of drama. So full of drama.
I am not.
What's up, guys? So, we're back at home. And the first thing I wanted to do was put a cold rag on my face. And I am so glad that I took the time to do that. Anyway, so you guys like?
No naps hanging out in the back?
Look at that,
huh?
Let me give you my sexy face. Or is that my sad face? Anyway, what's up, guys? So, I'm back at home. I did get some news while I was out. Like I said, I'm not just gonna sit by and wait for people at my ASO to get back with me with answers. I've called, I've left messages, calls aren't getting returned, and I just need to be proactive, as I always am, in making sure I'm taking care of everything, even the things that I'm supposed to be getting assistance with. I need to take care of everything. So what I did was I reached out to several different places and got many, many different answers. But one answer that I just got was from somebody who has friended me on Facebook, who actually works for another ASO, one that I've talked about before on my YouTube channel. And one that I just constantly hear great things about. I know some people who are homeless and gay and lesbian, HIV positive, that have used this organization, and they were on the streets far less amount of time than I was, and they just have nothing but phenomenal things to say about this organization. Of course, this organization is Common Ground. You guys will recall this is the organization that I took the gently used clothes and life kits to. And of course, the life kits are the kits for people living with HIV and AIDS. So he got back to me. He gave me some information that helps me get a little bit clearer answer as to what the holdup was or is with the getting a move-in grant from HOPWA. HOPWA, again, is Housing Opportunities for People with AIDS. No, I don't have AIDS. That's just the acronym that they came up with. Anyway, so I feel a little bit better about that. I prayed about it, and I know there's people that watch my YouTube channel that are praying about it, so I'm just not going to worry about it. What I do want to show you guys is my apartment. Totally furnished. Look at that, guys. I got the love seat and the couch there and the little armchair from my niece. I'm still going to get a piece to go right here. That's a little thing that we saw at Ross. It's a little bit too much for me right now. So, also got the pillows at Ross. And got this nice little candle thing at Ross with the rocks and stuff. That tray that's holding the remote controls, this leather ottoman, everything from Ross. Even the thing on the TV I got from Ross. That's Dab kicking it, trying to get the breeze. And then this little TV stand right here I got from Bed Bath & Beyond. The TV was donated to me by my Aunt Emma. Got me a water cooler at a discounted price. And then my friend Kimberly, because she knows I like to cook, and she is a terrific, terrific friend, got me the Wolfgang Puck Bistro Elite Collection. It's stainless steel. It's a 16-piece set, so she got me this. Thank you very much for that, Kimberly. I'll be putting it to use very, very soon. So that's it, guys. Right now, I'm gonna get ready. I'm gonna relax for a little while. I actually do need to walk down and get some stuff to clean my face with so I don't break out, because the guy who actually shaved me, who did a really good job, actually used a straight edge razor on me, which is really, really cool. That's what I'm used to. Definitely giving my props to Jay at Millennium Barbershop on Wilshire Boulevard. Good looking out, my brother. Good looking out. You got a brother looking good. Anyway, guys, peace and blessings. I'm going to get some rest for a little while, and then I am headed out to a BPM party with an open bar. Me, Tina, and Andy on the town. Bye, guys. Peace and blessings.